Animal intelligence is a complex and hotly debated topic. There's even some debate about the sentience of certain species and their ability to think. Snakes are one of the most prolific and ancient reptile groups. Despite being cold-blooded, they thrive in every continent except Antarctica. These reptiles have existed on both land and sea far longer than any human ancestor. So if you want to consider intelligence in relation to prevalence, perseverance, and longevity, snakes are up there with the best. However, if it's more traditional processing skills you're after, the king cobra is widely regarded as the thinker of the snake world. While king cobras of the genus Ophiophagus were previously thought to be just one species, it's now been discovered that there are in fact four distinct species of king cobra, none of which are actually true cobras. Reaching 5.6 meters in length, king cobras are the longest venomous snake species. They produce neurotoxic venom that paralyzes the nervous system. One bite is enough to kill one adult elephant or 20 people, despite having the ability to lift one third of their body off the ground. And look a grown person in the eye, king cobras, like most snake species, are notoriously shy, cautious, and surprisingly intelligent. As active hunters, king cobras utilize their big brains to strategically stalk their prey, which can include other venomous snakes. While there is little formal research into their intelligence, anecdotal evidence suggests king cobras can remember their surroundings and their keepers if kept in captivity. King cobras are the only snake species known to build nests for their young, forming a mound out of surrounding leaves and vegetation. However, while their strategic hunting style and nest building are unique for snake species, their ability to memorize people, places, and routines is relatively common in snakes. Active hunter species generally show similar levels of intelligence when it comes to hunting prey. Ambush hunters, however, are more docile but make up for their lack of hunting smarts by being well attuned to environmental changes and routines. Thank you for watching IFL Science. Please subscribe for more videos like this.